I have no choice. I'm in too deep. My heart was born to follow this dream. And I can't back down.
Hi, 我是 Samuel。 如果大家有听过刚才那首歌的话，都会知道作曲和主唱是英国歌手 Cashy Keegan。咁好開心咧！佢今年2月28日咧會嚟香港開一個個人嘅演唱會嘅喎。咁我好榮幸咧可以擔任佢今次演唱會嘅鼓手啦，同埋可以同一班專業嘅樂手咧一齊演出噶。咁好希望咧到時都會見到你啦。咁咧 ，Cash 有幾句説話咧同大家講嘅喎，以下落嚟嘅時間交俾佢。
Hi, finally I've got some good news to announce. I'm going to be coming back to Hong Kong on the 28th of February.For my first ever full-length concert. This is due largely to all the people who contributed to my campaign, helping me to raise the funds in order to cover the costs of staging the concert. So really, I can't thank you enough. This is going to be a dream come true for me to have this opportunity to share more of my music. I literally can't wait. Going to have a full live band supporting me as well, so it's going to be a lot of fun.The date is the 28th of February, it's at the Y Theatre, and tickets are on sale now. So I hope as many of you as possible can come. I look forward to meeting you, and I will see you back in Hong Kong very soon. With my heart, where my soul belongs.